All right, man. I'm back. Returning again, continuing the Zelda-thon, Link's Awakening DX for the Game Boy. I beat this once last year for the first time. It actually, it's not too bad. I actually prefer it, over, like, NES Zelda. There are some cryptic shit, though. We'll probably have to look up a guide for some shit. I'm not gonna remember everything, obviously. If you've watched this channel in the past, you know my memory and navigational skills are complete and utter shit. So, I will say I did not like the ending to this game. It's like all a dream and doesn't matter. I felt like the whole game could not have happened and it would be the same. Other than that, this game's actually pretty sick. But yeah, let's go ahead and get started. Oh yeah, we have, this is my save file from last year when we played in the Zelda-thon. Did not get all the hearts, man. Did not do it. We'll just do the same shit. But yeah, I do a Zelda-thon once a year. Well, I try to. We did skip... we did skip Oracle of Ages last year. Maybe I'll do it this year and see what happens. But yeah, let's get started. Oh, you're also playing Breath of the Wild? Nice. I plan to play it, but I'm gonna have a mod that, doesn't have my weapons break. I hate the weapon durability in that game. What a relief! I thought you'd... Why not? Wait. My controller turned off or something. What happened? There we go. I thought you'd never wake up. You were tossing and turning. What? Zelda? No, my name's Marin. It's a weird name. You must still be feeling a little woozy. You are on Carl Island. Well, I'm fucking out of here. No, I think we talked to him, right? Well, we finally snapped out of it. Name's Taryn. Hope you're feeling better. What? How'd I know your name? You think it's weird, eh? Well, I saw it on the back of this shield. Okay. You got your shield back. Press the button and repel enemies with it. We have turbo on. That one button. Follow the lane south to the beach where I found you. Since you washed ashore, lots of nasty monsters have been in the area, so be careful, okay? Like my shield skills? Alright, let's go. Could turn the game up a little bit, it's kinda low. That's so stupid. What is this? Hello, it's me, Aurora. Yep. Ask me anything about the island. If you get lost, give me a call. Who the fuck is Aurora? Hello? Check the chest. Wow, this is a nice chest. What? Devs, what are you guys doing, man? What is this shit? Give me a sword. Hey man, you want to save? Just push all the buttons at once. Don't ask me what that means. I'm just a kid. All the buttons at once? Is that really how you save in this game? Whoops. Hold on. Oh my god, it actually is. Save and quit. Not. Okay. Hey, you, stop! You gotta put it. You gotta pay. Put it back. Alright. I think you can steal it, right? Is like a way to do it. Well, it seems that after you save, you will start at the last door you went through. I'm not really sure why that is, because I'm just a kid. Okay. Wow, this looks pretty heavy. Oh, I remember this shit. It does this every time you even touch a rock. It's like, so heavy. Oh, forgot about that. That sucks. Yep, those are my boys. I'm Papa. Pleased to meet you. I'll be lost in the hills later. Alright. Because they all look alike, even I am sometimes confused. Whoa, by the way, my baby wants a Yoshi doll. I saw one at the Trendy game, but I couldn't get it. Well, go get it! What the fuck am I gonna get it for? You can steal eyes, but it'll kill me, but won't I keep the shovel, though? How do you steal it? What are you gonna do, man? I don't know how to steal it. Oh well. We'll get it later. So have you played this game before? Yahoo! I'm fine, and you? Like, have you beat it? how to say, please call outside. It seems that old man is a shy guy in person. Okay. Nobody's seen YouTube playthroughs. Janae will be renamed a thief. Ho ho ho, my Bow Wow is proud of his fine fur coat. Wow wow. Just fast forward work, it does, cool. Makeup, jewels, dresses, I want it all. Some new accessories would be nice. You get nothing. This is not a chest. What? You knew that? Okay. What is this dialogue? I heard that you can press select to look at the island map, but I don't understand. Let me guess, because you're a kid? Oh. When you're running out of hearts, you'd better enter a house or a cave. Why? I have no idea. I'm just a kid. Okay. Yep. Okay. I guess it went the wrong way, of course. Get out of the way. Fast forward. I'm impatient. I guess we shield these guys? Yeah, I remember this. I swear I've seen this enemy on Kirby before. There it is. Oh god, not the owl. Hoot hoot. So you are the lad who owns a sword. Now I understand why the monsters are starting to act so violently. A courageous lad has come to wake the windfish. It is said that you cannot leave the island unless you wake the windfish. Did I mention the windfish? You should now go north to the mysterious forest with the windfish. I'll wait for you there. Who? Windfish. Alright, man. You found your sword. It must be yours because it has your name engraved on it. Alright. Yeah, achievement. Level 1 sword. Alright, hold on. Let me close this guide for Link to the Past. So how far are you in Breath of the Wild, man? I'm definitely gonna play that. Oh, what's your thoughts on Skyward Sword? Let's hear that. Do you like the game Skyward Sword? Whoa! Throwing shit at me. Welcome to Sale's House of Bananas. I'm Sale. He's literally named Sale. This is my house. Actually, my hobby is collecting rare and unusual canned food. What? My brother is an artist, so I guess strange hobbies run in the family. And his bed is literally in water. This guy's a freak, man. What the hell are you doing? Alright, man. I'm good. I'm good on that. Shit. You can tell when I'm using the analog stick because I fucking hit the wrong way. Over and over. You've got a guardian acorn. It'll reduce the damage you take by half. Oh, yeah, they have one for attack too, don't they? Huh. So where do we go now? Do we go to the dungeon that we saw? This tree looks kind of out of the way. I wonder if you do something with that later. A keyhole? It says tail keyhole. Ah, yes. I know exactly what to do. I guess I'm gonna go back to the town. I don't know. How long does this music last? I like the other music better. Oh, we could jump down here. Can't wait to play this game on the Switch. It looks pretty cool. I've actually played it before. I didn't finish it though. Back when I had the Switch. Is it gonna attack me? Oh! Oh! Oh, they're pissed. That was an achievement. How about some fishing, little buddy? I'll only charge you 10 rupees. I'm broke, dude. Live a little. I don't have money, motherfucker. I don't know if I want to waste my money on fishing, man. Oh, they're gone. Growled at me, though. Oh my god. I remember, dude. This is so hard to do. I'm gonna fail it. I actually don't remember how it works. Maybe? Hey, first try, motherfucker! Easy. Alright, well, I'm too broke to do it again. That pouch looks interesting, though. Why you attack the chickens? Hey, man. Cuckoos deserve to be sliced. You never had a cuckoo sandwich? Pretty good, man. You found a secret seashell. If you collect a lot of these, something good is bound to happen. I don't remember those. Money. All right. They're gonna be thrown in lava. Damn. Murderer, man. I'm just having fun slicing them up, but they're not dying. You want to throw them in lava? Shit. Is there lava in this game you can throw a cuckoo into? I do it all the time in Ocarina of Time. Ocarina, how you say that shit? Alright, we have the Yoshi doll. Here. Will you give that doll to my baby? No. What a shame. You're indeed a generous person, even though you told me no a second ago. I will give you this in return. You traded a Yoshi doll for a ribbon. Maybe you can trade the ribbon for something else. Oh, the trading in this game. Oh, I remember it. Oh, it sucks so bad. Alright, we give it to the chain chomp, right? Oh, is this chick? You have to listen to this? Oh, I think he just keeps playing. Blah, blah, blah. Doo, 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 doo. Alright, do we give the ribbon to this thing? Trade Trade it for my dog food? It sounds terrible, but sure. Oh, did we give this to a banana dude? He did say he wanted canned food. Let's go try it. Yeah, I can't wait to play Breath of the Wild. That's gonna be the last game I play. You know, doing it by release date. But I will definitely do it. Pretty much playing Zelda all month. I'm sure it'll take me all month to get through the games. I went the wrong way, son of a bitch. Oh, I should have grabbed that, huh? You want my dog food? For heaven's sake, man, give that to me, please! I don't. I don't suppose it would do any good to beg. Well, if you change your mind, well, at least he knows not to beg. Alright. I'll give it to you. He just ate it. He literally ate the dog food. Good deal, I guess. Do we give that to this monkey? Hey. I got a banana, dude. Huh. I'm gonna have to call them on the phone to get a hint. I don't know what we do. Maybe we go up and to the left? Let's see. Doo-doo. Fuck. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Oh, really? Do you have the amiibos for it? Yeah, I know they have like the fierce deity mask from Majora's Mask. Looks pretty cool. So I gotta take a leak again. Yeah, I'll be right back. I gotta take a leak.
BRB.
All right. Oh, fuck. Welcome to the mysterious wood, a mystery. You will find an uncharted island. I'm afraid you find it a difficult to leave the island while Windfish naps. By the by, have you ever visited the Tail Cave, which is south of the village? Go there with the key you find in this forest. Oh, okay, so that's what we do. You have amiibo cards from Zelda? Cards? There's amiibo cards? I didn't know that. Money so bad. Give me money. As a raccoon, my nose is very sensitive to stuff like dust and powder. You're going to be lost thanks to me. And it's the same room. Give me rupees, please. Oh wait, I didn't change my title. I'm fucking stupid. Holy shit. Whoops. There we go. Oh, he's a sword, man. Since when can they hold swords, dude? What? I've never seen that. There it is. It looks heavy. I'd even hit A on it. You just walk up to it, and he does that every time. Shit. What's in here? Double double tail toil and trouble, a toastal mix makes powder for tricks. Oh my god, quit telling me it's heavy, please. Okay, well that didn't do anything for me. What do we do? Crazy Tracy Mambo's Pond. We can't even do anything over there. Oh man. Let's see if we could cheese it. Alright. I think I know what to do, maybe? I think we have to get that powder thing from the crane game. Maybe. The layer of floors with cracks. A heavy person should not stand on them. You call me fat? Huh? Fucking dumbass bat. Well, we're fucked now. I don't think we can get this because I can't pick up the skulls. It's so heavy. Okay. Oh, the mushroom for the one chick. an achievement for that. And we need the feather, it looks like. Okay, let's go back to town. Wait. Oh. God damn it, dude. Give me money, please. Okay, this is the wrong way. I think we need, oh my god, quit talking to me. I think we need, it's not here anymore. Wait, what? I thought you needed the powder shit from this. What? Is it because I got the mushroom? Do we have to go to the old lady? Fuck. Let's fast forward this shit. I have mushroom. As a sleepy toadstool does. We'll mix it up something in a jiffy, we will. It's already take care as there's not much there. Why not try a bit in my hut? Oh, so you don't have to give from the crane game. Okay. Alright, so we do this on the raccoon's face, right? He said, hey man, what the fuck? That was weird. Heal your wounds and get rid of all that stress. Okay. Sick. Alright. I need him to appear again. Oh my god. Where's Raccoon Mofucka? Wait, where is this dude? He's literally not here anymore. I don't have to save and quit, do I? We could. Get off of me! There he is. What? The last thing I can remember was biting into a big juicy toadstool. Then I had the darndest dream. I was a raccoon. Sounds strange, but it sure was fun. Okay, man. Yep. Oh. That's how you get to it, okay. Take the key and go to Tail Cave. Retrieve the instrument. Do it now! Listen to me! Windfish! Windfish! Alright, dude. What's up here? Oh, we lose our shield from this motherfucker. I know I'm going the wrong way, but... yeah, let's go back. I don't want to go too far. The acorn. Let's fast forward. Get me to the village. This way, right? Yeah. About to do our first dungeon. Oh, shoot. I don't remember the dungeons at all. Well, I remember one of them, but it's way later. Oh, wait. Nice. Compass. A tone will tell you if a key is hidden in a room. Oh, yeah. Does super good, actually. I'm glad they added that. Shit. You dodging me, man. The map. How's the map look in this game? Oh, not too bad, actually. He's moving. There we go. You found a stone beak. Let's find the owl statue that belongs to it. Oh, look, an owl statue. Turn aside the spine ones with a shield. Okay. Well, I wasted some powder. That's great. That was easy. How many hits did it take? Two of them. Nice, actually need money. I wonder what's the max is for us. 69, nice. All right, so let's go left, up, 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 up. That was a cracked wall. I don't have bombs, though. Does it say the same thing? Yeah. They put three owls. Does this one say the same thing? No, if there's a door that you can't open, move a stone block. Oh my god, we got Goomba. I forgot about these side-scrolling sections. These are so fucking cool, man. Until you have to parkour later. You gotta be fucking me, man. Fuck you.
The feather!
Yeah, got them hops now, motherfucker. So cool, man. Aw, I tried to dodge that dumb shit. Still can't break open this wall, like... It's weird they have it. Unless I'm just supposed to have bombs right now. Oh, wait, alright. Let's try killing this guy. Okay, nothing happens. Ooh, Nightmare's key. It's weird they call it Nightmare. Well, I guess because we're in a dream, right? Makes sense. Okay, so let's go right, I guess. Like they can jump slash. Funny thing, Goombas can be killed by being jumped on. I should have tried that, huh? That's cool though, man. I like Mario enemies in Zelda and vice versa. Oh! I'm gonna die. Oh my god! He wrecked me, what the fuck? Jesus, dude, what do you want from me there? dodges every move, man. Jesus, you gotta dodge it up. Holy fuck. Yeah, I know what you meant. Dude, he ignores my fucking sword. There we go. Eat shit, bitch. Give me that. Oh, yeah, I do like the teleporter that goes back to the beginning. What's down here? I want to jump on a Goomba. Come on. There's just death everywhere. What's the point of this? Bam. Oh no, not this guy, dude. Ooh. Actually didn't get knocked off, that's surprising. You've got the full moon cello. Have you ever played Cadence of Hyrule? It's on the Switch. It's like that one game, Dance of the Necromancer or some shit. The game's fun. Awesome music too. As an instrument of the sirens, I have to admit, at first I did not believe you were real. That instrument, along with the 7 others in the set, has a power to wake the wind. Oh man, he's still talking about that windfish. You must collect them all. I was instructed to give you directions. They had to put a hyphen there. Your next goal is north in the Gopanga Swamp. Sick, man. Fucking turbo button. Oh, I disagree, motherfucker. Eat shit. Alright, so we have the feather. Is there anything to do down here with the feather? I don't think so. Yeah, it's really fun. As long as you get the calibration down. Well, there's also a mode you don't have to go perfectly with the rhythm. Hey, buddy, it's serious. Yeah, really serious. Yeah, it is. The moblins came to the village. Yeah, that's right. A whole gang of moblins. Then it's for real. They all went to the house. Yeah, that house. And then they did something at Bow Wow's house. Oh my god. Did we say moblins? Yeah, shut the fuck up so I can go. And then we're back to peaceful music. It's terrible. My Bow Wow was dog naps. Moblins. Somebody help my poor Bow Wow. Nah, you got it. Oh, it's the same thing. Alright. What do you say about it? Just still worried about the accessories, huh? Okay. Of course. What about Hyrule Warriors for the Switch or the Wii U? I like that game because I used to play Dynasty Warriors on PS2. It's fun. It's just brainless hack and slash shit. You get way more kills in Hyrule Warriors than Dynasty Warriors, though. Oh, Harpies.
You got a piece of heart. Holy shit. You did it.
The windfish is name only, for it is neither. Alright, man. Sick talk. What was that thing? Who's the suspicious looking runt? Okay, boys, get him. Oh my god, he has a shield. Okay, well, get fucked, I guess. You're not even coming after me. Alright, man, just walk in circles, I guess. You must be an assassin sent by Madame Meow Meow. Is that her name? To rescue the mutt. You came here to get me, but it is I who will get you. Ho ho ho, how the turns have tabled. What are we doing here? Do I shield him? No? Maybe he has to hit the wall. Yeah, that's it. Oh, motherfucker, really? Double hit. Another double hit. I'll charge hit him next time. Okay, he just ran into it. Even though he's in midair and I'm above him, it's weird. Depth is weird in these types of games. You say Bow Wow, what a fearsome beast. Alright, Bow Wow, let's go, baby. But I do have Hyrule's, Hyrule Warriors 1, and I have Fantasies for Sia. What? Who's Sia? I forget. I played the first Hyrule Warriors. I haven't played the second one. It looked like the same game, though, so I was just kind of like, eh. Maybe it's good, though. I had sold my Switch by the time it came out. I haven't gotten a new one since. This is the wrong way. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I go inside? Oh, thank you. I'm so happy you brought my baby back. Now, would you be a dear and take him for a walk? I just saved your mother. What? What are you gonna give me for it, huh? Money? Alright. Well, I assume we go back up here. Seeress of Time. Oh, shit. Yeah, if I saw her picture, I probably would remember. It's been so long since I played that game. Does she have, like, a mask on? I think I might remember. Fuck. She had a mask before she took it off. Well, shit. How did I get to the water area before? Is there like a way? Oh, you probably jump this over here. No, it's heavy. We get it. Huh. Yeah, I used Sheik a lot in that game. Sheik was pretty fucking crazy with a harp. So much AoE. So many attacks. My name's right. The only thing I don't like about my hobby is that I never receive a response. Aww. Well, boo-hoo. Get a new hobby. You suck. Yeah, fuck him up. Fuck him up, Bow Wow. Get him. Yeah. Oh my god. We don't care if it's heavy, dude. Nice. Joy! Capital letters. I don't have the gauntlet for that, I guess. So many acorns. What's up here? Music, the fish stirs in the egg, you are there. Why does that thing talk so weird? Does this cost money to call? This gives you a hint, right, on what to do. The industrial flowers of the swamp. These flowers are Bow Wow's favorite. Oh, okay, so she's just saying to go there. We're literally there. These things. Damn, ate the whole thing. Jeez. I don't want the acorn, I don't. Okay, I got some moolah. Very nice. Oh. Hit him, Bow Wow. Really? You're gonna do one only? Okay. Level 2, Bottle Grotto. I wonder if we get a bottle here. Well, we just let Bow Wow outside. Just like, eh, he'll be alright. He clearly got stolen earlier, but. Wasted that. Oh my god, Shy Guy. He mimics my moves. Maybe we do this? Yeah. The compass. Oh my god, we get it. You gotta leave. Alright, man. Hey, thanks for hanging out, dude. I'll be live later tonight playing more Zelda. I'll be playing this shit all month if you want to stop by. Peace out, dude. Have a good day. Or night, whatever it is for you. Small key. Oh, shit. We don't have the brace. Yeah, so we can't even get that. Oh, I can't get the key. Oh, really? Oh, we need shield. Give me a key. Wait, didn't it make the noise? Oh, it didn't. Okay, there's just nothing in here. Fuck. Stop it. Give me that money. it was almost too late. That's so stupid. Do we need the light? Kind of running low on... Oh, we just got more powder. How did we get more powder, actually? Oh, whoops. Whoops. Damn it. I guess the light doesn't do shit. Why, devs? Oh, we got boss. Oh, hello.
Turbo button.
Rah! Okay, he's dead. Turbo button's ridiculous. Oh, God. Quit. Stop. Oh, what the fuck? Dude, come on. What is this dog shit?
There's a map.
Oh, my God. Fucking annoying. You got 20 rupees. You're fucking rich. Do we have a key? Oh, we do. Nice. Oh, hello, booze. I assume we do this. Oh my God, there it is. The power bracelet. Hey, you can pick shit up. There'll be a lot of switching items now. Okay. Kind of moving through this dungeon now. I love that you can walk on top of these. And it's like part of the puzzle. It's kind of cool. Run into it, whatever. You still have a key. I guess we throw a pot at it? Okay. Such a subtle tutorial. Remind you could kill him with pots, not bad. We need a pot, okay. I see. Just walk, go up a ladder with a pot in your hand. That checks out. Don't have the key. Did not know that this was the way to go. Well, fuck. Shit, man. I'll pick up all these just in case something get under it. I don't know. Not looking like it. Ooh, a fairy. Never mind. Worth it. What? There you go. There is a boss key. What's up here, though? Oh, shoot! Try to jump on him. Ugh! Cool as fuck. So it just loops back. Oh my god, I don't care. Leave me alone. No.
Looks heavy, by the way.
Alright, map-wise, what are we looking at here? The chest down there. Oh, we go left at the beginning. Is there a way to see how many keys I have? Nope. We have a boss key, that's it. Here, let's see if we have a key. God. God, quit telling me, dude. Oh, just 50 rupees, damn. We don't have a key? What? What do you mean we don't have a key? Well, I don't know then. Unless we have to light it to even see the lock or something. Yeah, we don't have one. Shitty, dude. The compass would make a noise. We don't even have the beak either. What's to the right here? Have we been there? Yeah, we have. I don't know what that just did. Just for hearts, okay. Key in here. Oh, right. We couldn't get to this. So we'd have to go... Maybe we have to kill him again. There we go. Cool. We'll see what's in that. It's probably the beak, but... Fuck it. We'll get it. What does a bird have to say, man? I assume this does nothing, but... Yeah. Alright, what does the beak say? Or the owl. Part of the floor is raised. Tap the blue crystal. Oh my god. Most useless shit ever. Alright, let's go to the boss. What? That just hurt me? I got hurt randomly. Maybe not. Fuck. What does this owl say? Make every block design the same. A new path will open. Yeah, we've already done it though. What does owl say? First, defeat the imprisoned Pole's voice, last Stalfos. What do you mean, man? I don't know what it's talking about. So we're going right, I guess? Well, I had to go up here last time first, right? Yeah. This was the way to the nightmare room. Oh my god. Get off of me. I wonder if we can use this for the boss. That'd be kind of cool. Double attack. We gotta get there though. Still have it. I'm your bad guy this time. Okay. You can't hurt me as long as I have my bottle. Okay, let's throw your bottle, I guess. I can't throw it. I'm gonna die. Oh, I have to stun him first. Okay. Well, now that I know, we're probably gonna die though. It does so much fucking damage. We're gonna die. Here we go. Please don't kill me, please. Hey. You broke my bottle. Why you make me hopping mad. Oh, we're still gonna fight. Oh, we lose. It's over. It shot to the corner and I get hit above? That's fucking dog shit, bro. That's actually stupid. Holy fuck, that's retarded. Oh, it's so dumb. Yeah, we get it's heavy. Fuck you, man. I cannot believe that shit. Literally shot at the fucking corner. I'm above it and I get hit. Eat shit, game. Oh, it's so lame, dude. Should have won that dog shit. It's doing so fucking good. I just didn't know what to do in the very beginning, so we got hit once for all my health. Basically. Yikes, dude. Fucking yikes. Why does he do that much damage, man? I'm pissed. Fucking robbed of that bullshit. I mean, it's the walk all the way back. Fuck you, Nintendo. Fuck yourselves. It's stupid, man. Because I didn't know what to do before the fight, we fucking lost. Dog shit. Alright, piece of shit. Yeah, yeah, say whatever you want. Shut the fuck up. I better use one fucking hit away, too. Say it again, dude. Yep. He spawned on me. Yeah, sick game, dude. He wasn't one hit at all. There we go, dude. Lame as fuck. Give me this shit. Bottle horn. Prairie, the prairie is waiting. Did we say prairie? Windfish, prairie. All right, well that's over. Not a bad dungeon. That pissed me off if fucking we die like that though. Shot at the corner, I'm above it, but because of the game of how it is with depth, we still got hit there. Yikes. Tamaranch Mountain, Gilbert Swamp. Camera? What is this? See me later when you're alone. Alright, man. It's fucking weird. I'm never going back there. Why do you want me alone, huh? Alright. Well, we got the thing now. We can pick up a lot of shit, do some shit. Shit. Yo, what up, girl? Hi there, big guy. I'm Crazy Tracy. I've got a little secret for sale. It'll pump you up. You gonna tell me? 28 rupees, sure. I'll rub it on you. Whoa! There, I've applied my own secret medicine. It'll take effect when you lose all heart. All heart, huh? I got a rub down from Tracy? Fuck yeah. Little hammy. Alright. Probably using the turbo button, it only hits like the side of me. I'd have to do like this or something. Yeah. I wonder if you could push any of the graves. I don't want to die though. Is that a zombie? Look kind of cool. Cemetery. Oh, prairie's down here. That's what they're saying.
Prairie. Prairie.
Oh yeah, they have a teleport, don't they? We don't have another one, so it just sends us back there. What'd he say? Wolf dig rough? He's saying not to go this way, maybe? Really? I must insist that you not bring that awful beast in here. Leave that creature outside and then we can talk. Goodbye. Why are people so scared of Bow Wow, man? Where even are we anymore? I don't even know. Looks kind of weird. Don't have a bomb at all. Okay. Oh, it leads back here. Oh. Oh, this is a shortcut back to town. I remember that. You got 50 rupees. Fucking rich. You can buy the shovel now. Oh, bombs too. What the hell? Do we need a bomb bag? Oh, we can. Thanks a lot and come again. Achievements. Now we have an instrument. Can we play with her or something? I guess not. Thought we'd play an instrument with her. Alright, took her for a walk. Smooch! You got a reward from Mana Meow Meow. Lucky. Okay. And now we got rid of. Alright. Boom. Bo-da-do-do-do. Alright, well, this seems like a good stopping point. 4-hour stream. This game is fucking awesome so far, man. The only nitpick I have is whenever I don't have the gauntlet equipped, it says, "This thing's heavy." Oh! And it tells you every single time. God, is that annoying. Switching items later is definitely gonna probably get on the annoying side as well, but it's not too bad. Oh, let me go get this chest real quick. Yeah, there's something we can get now that I remember it. 'Cause I will forget it. It happens every time. Was there anything down here either? There was not. Okay. Come on. Oh, a secret seashell. I forgot what these even do. There's one more, right? Yeah, this place. No, I don't want that. No. No, I don't want it. Okay, just another rupee. Shit, I was hoping for a heart piece. Oh, here it is. Can we just pick these up, not move anything? Yeah. Alright, cool. Yeah, definitely need hearts in this game. They do the bosses do a fuck ton of damage, man. It's crazy. Let's get back to town. Oh, what was this? Oh, right. You do something here too, right? Yep. Omega rupees, man. I wonder what the max is I can hold right now. Ooh. Shit. I wish she would just give it to you, just not repeat what it does afterwards. Oh, it'd be so good. Can I just jump over these? Oh, I can. Wait, I really can't go in here? What? There was a bombable wall in here. Wow. Unless we can kill it with these. No, it's not what I want, dude. Come on. No. I guess it's missable entirely. Really? Oh, yeah. Be funny if Bow Wow was just back here for some reason. Wow, there's totally a bombable wall in that dungeon we just did, right? We literally can't go back unless we get Bow Wow. I don't think we can. That sucks. I bet there's a fucking seashell in there. I don't like missable stuff in games, dude. I don't. I think it's pretty cheap. Did we dig here or something? That seems kind of weird. Oh, we do. What's in here? Looks like we need hookshot or something. Where am I? Oh, wow, I can't even see myself. Alright, let's go back to town. No fucking around. Really? What is the point of this? Why? What was in here? All right. There we go. What's at the crane game, actually? Yeah, nothing good. I guess money. What does it say, dude? Have you met everyone on the island? There's a man named Richard. Okay, so we go back to Richard without Bow Wow, I guess. I gotcha. It was respawn? Hey, nice. Alright, well, GG. Ugh. Save and exit. Save and quit. Alright, cool game, dude. I like this game. I like how the... This kind of looks like Yoshi's Island bricks a little bit. On the border. But yeah, I'll be back in about 2 hours to play more Link's Awakening DX. Going through most of the Zelda games in the Zelda-thon all of December. Next game is Ocarina of Time. We're doing it by release date, so... Good shit. Alright, as always, thank you all for watching, lurking, chatting, all the good shit. Be back tonight, about 2 hours. Peace out, dudes. Peace out.